Camp Crane was United States Army Ambulance Service training and mobilization camp for World War I. Camp was named for Charles Crane. He was probably the most decorated medical officer in Army history to date at that time. He was a brigadier general and went on to be surgeon general before his passing in the late 19th century. But the camp took on, over its time, 4,000 to 5,000 troops at a time. And over the 2 years of its existence, from 1917 to 1919, when the war concluded, so in April 1919 was when the camp closed, there were 20,000 plus troops that had been on Camp Crane. May 24th, 1917 was the date that the U.S. government signed a lease with the Lehigh County Agricultural Society. That is the nonprofit organizer and operator of the Great Allentown Fair and owner of the Allentown Fairgrounds. 100 years later, on the 24th of May, we are commemorating that moment. It's serving as a kickoff, a ribbon-cutting ceremony, if you will, on all the activities that are to be had as we go through the next 2 years at the fair. I have been fortunate that LTRIC has been part of the Allentown Fair for many years and outreach to students and its opportunities. But this year especially, as we start the commemoration of Camp Crane from that 1917 to 1919 100th anniversary.
On behalf of Lehigh Carbon Community College, I welcome all of you to the 100th anniversary celebration of Camp Crane. I'm happy to be here today to be part of this celebration. In my role as the Director of Returning Adults and Veteran Services, I'm always looking for ways to collaborate with other organizations to honor and remember our veterans and military. It's a way for LTRIC to stay connected and support programs that recognize our military and veterans in the local area. This was a perfect opportunity to help get Camp Crane on the map and actually educate people on the significant role it played in the history of World War I. At the recommendation of Corrine Leyland, one of our talented art instructors, Sydney Baumbach was approached about creating a painting that would represent the historical significance of Camp Crane.
When I was approached about creating this painting, I was excited about the opportunity to create a piece that symbolizes a mark in Allentown history. My inspiration for this piece came from viewing artifacts including uniforms, postcards they had from Camp Crane in the Lehigh Valley Heritage Museum. It was really interesting learning about all the small details of Camp Crane, especially the letters the soldiers would send or receive from their loved ones. I learned a lot from this experience, like communicating with my community to learn more about Camp Crane, and being able to connect with people on a personal level about this amazing landmark that will be known all throughout Allentown history.
For people who are still active on the fairgrounds, and let's not forget, millions of visitors over the decades that the fair has been in existence on this ground have been here. So they have no idea when they're coming that something this historic and this unique has happened on the fairgrounds. And it gives you a sense of pride because there was never before or since this kind of military presence in the Lehigh Valley, and it was really a significant contribution to the Great War effort.